cool on me. Yeah, one second, let me talk. Let's go. Start the light. Thank you. fucking new life, the G-Board, the great throwing my fucking tongue out of fucking tune.
Anyway.
That last song went out to the guys who edited the Bobby's Book 50 last night. That's called 75 cents right there.
Oh, that means his violence is fucked up, man. Fuck violence. People are equal. Fuck it, man. Everyone is created equal. Don't fight among yourself, man. When you're together, we're gonna have fun. We believe the same thing. We like the same music.
We're here today for one purpose, and that's for one scene, one cause, and that's one thing. Now, this next song is about media hype, media bullshit. Roller skating. Racism is a fucked up thing, you know? I mean, we're from Brooklyn, you know, I see this shit every fucking day, you know? And sometimes people on the news, they pick one thing, you know? They say, oh, you know, I guess if we make this, like, one incident a big issue, we'll get big ratings. So, like, let's pump it up, you know? So, like, let's make this Central Park thing a big thing. Like, ooh, Central Park, ooh, some black guy killed a white girl or some shit, right? Oh, okay. Howard Beach, right? So fucked up shit happened, you know? But the fucking media makes it worse. Because they pump it up on the news, they get racial tensions flaring worse, all right? So we're all here to keep it down, right? Okay, back. Check it out, the song called Howard Beach. It's got everybody here.
Oh!
my shirt or
baseball
not.
Baseball hats too. Come here, give me a hat. Baseball hats. Biohazard Brooklyn. Be down with the click.
Thursday night we're playing in the city at Pyramid Club, 101 Avenue A in stereo. We play with Monkey Puff and a band called Nevermore. Thursday night, come and check us out, Monkey Puff, us, and Nevermore.
Stack songs out to working class. Goes out to everybody here except for Monkey Puff who lays around and rides skateboards all day.
Thank you.
agony is gonna be down here, alright? This is like our little brothers and shit. So everybody that comes down for us, wanna make sure y'all come down and check them out. Very fucking hard. Life of agony, isn't it? Isn't it true? We're playing straight through now, so we're gonna fuck this place off, right? Yeah! I was fucking cheating, right? They're making a bigger stage, but I said, look, we gotta move this bar out of the way so people got room to dance. But he said, I don't know, they don't fucking dance that much. So I guess if we, like, show that the place needs to be expanded, or I guess if you all fuck up Gene. Anyway,